That means cosec of 0 is infinite. Similarly, the graph of cosec goes like this and like this. When it is shifted up by 1 unit, it would be touching this particular value.
Hey there, if you like what you saw right now, head over to altacademy.org for access to content around 6 subjects with past papers, videos, revision guides, flashcards, and academic support. All of this is going to make sure that you're completely set for your A-levels. So I'll see you there on the platform.